Continental Singers will be touring some 27 states and then France, Greece, and Spain this summer before school starts in the fall. The director for this group is in his fifth year with them and has had a wonderful background. I was very impressed at his musical education and experience in working with young people. And I think that'll be borne out in what we are about to experience here. I am very pleased to present this year's director, Brent Edwards.
Thank you. a few of you are there. Good evening. There we are. We're glad to be here with you tonight to share in our program entitled You Just Can't Stop the Music. Jesus Christ is the music in our lives. We want to begin with a group of songs that talks about the excitement of sharing that message of Jesus Christ. Now we want to invite you to join along with us tonight in whatever way you feel comfortable. Clap along and especially sing along. We want to begin with a little chorus that's real simple. It just says, He is alive, over and over again. And we do some little motions with it. This is He, pointing up to God. Is, okay, let's do He. Can you do that? There's He, all right? Here's Is. Put your little finger out like that, okay? Well, that's close. Take it right here and go out. Is, and make two L's like this. Go up, alive. He is alive. Okay, we want you to join along with us and sing together the Get All Excited medley.
He is alive.
Come back, I know I
Thank you. Boy, it's good to be here. Aren't you excited? I am. We're glad to be here to share with you in our 15th anniversary tour. That seems like a lot of years, and God has continued to give us an exciting message. I think it's appropriate that as we've gone on all these 15 years, singing music with the Continentals around the world, that this year the theme of our program would be Just Can't Stop the Music. It's gone on for many years, and we're glad that you're a part of that tonight. We've come to share with you. It's good to come back and fellowship with some folks where we've been before. We're here in Camarillo, really just almost on the doorstep of the international headquarters of the Continental Singers. You may or may not be aware that our headquarters are just up the road a little bit in Newberry Park. So it's good to be here, kind of close to home. And we're glad that you're all here to share with us tonight. The music in our lives is very important. The music is Jesus Christ. And as we look at our theme tonight, we can kind of answer a lot of questions about music itself. Who, what, where, why, and when. That's what we do a lot of the times when we take a theme, perhaps, or a story. And we want to kind of paint a story tonight with our music. The who of our music is Jesus Christ. And when he comes in and changes our lives, it's so very important to take a step and follow him. I'm glad to say that we have all made that step, taken the choice to go ahead and follow Jesus Christ. And you know the power that we have to share as we go from this place on to the next tomorrow is through the power of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. We are excited because this is our first night. And we've come to share a variety program with you. I need to let you know that we're going to be doing a lot of different songs tonight. Some will be for the little folks. Some will be for the not-so-little folks, if you know what I mean. And others will be for the young people. And we're going to do a couple of songs now that are particularly for the young people. And I want to tell you a little bit about those. These happen to be by a group, one of the Continental groups, called the Wings of Light. And I think you'll see that this is kind of a very contemporary way of sharing the excitement of sharing the message of Jesus Christ, the music in our lives. Stick around, there's going to be something for everyone.
Choose now to follow you. just for you. So come on down to the front. We've got a special place up here saved just for you so you can sing. Come on, don't be shy.
Rejoicing, and it's by the Queen Street Children's Chorus. And you know what? That very song that you just sang is on here. Now, the Queen Street Children's Chorus, this is our new children's album, and this is a group that sang in New Zealand. Is that right?
Yes, that's right.
I'd like to say hello to Mary. She's from Auckland, New Zealand. Okay? And why don't you ask all your friends to run back in the back later on and say, hey, let's go get one of those. Can you do that? Yeah. All right, thanks. Yeah. You know what? Jesus Christ is the music in so many different ways. We just said that he's the Pooh of our story. We've had a little fun, and that's great, because the what of the music is the gospel. We've been taught the gospel in so many different ways, and especially nowadays, a lot of different things happening. But you know what we want to do is we want to invite you to have a little fun with us, because we think that the gospel of Jesus Christ goes around the world. Wherever we are, wherever the Continentals go, is Continental Country. And the next songs that we're going to do come from one of our brand new albums. And I'm going to run right down here and show it to you. You know what? I bet you can't miss this one. It's the one with the big boots on the front. You'll never miss that. You know what? What is country music? What does country music mean? That means it's music of the people. Now we want to get you involved. And remember that the gospel goes around the world to every person. And music is different in every place. So during this next group of songs, if you feel like stomping your feet and clapping and all that, I want you to join right along with us, okay? As we sing you a good old gospel song.
and the people stood around as the sun was setting low. From the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. Well, he wiped the dust off from that old violin, then he tightened up the strings. Then he played out a melody for us to ring. Sweet as the angels sing. Then the music stopped, and the auctioneer, in a voice that was quiet and low, he said, "What is my debt for this old violin?" Then he held it up for the bow. And then he cried out, "Honey, give me 1,000 to make it two. Only 2,000 to make it three. 3,000 twice, now that's a good price. But who's got a bid for me?" The people go around, but they change names. They don't understand. And the auction is stopped, and he said with a smile, "It was the touch of the master's hand.
Violin, and the master calls, and the foolish crowd
Wonder how many of you here tonight are seeing the Continentals for the first time? Emily, raise your hands for me. Okay, that's a pretty good number. Good. I'm glad that you're here. It's easy to think that this is nice, this is the Continental Singers. What a nice tour. One tour. Well, I have the joy in telling you that there are 14 other groups somewhere around this country tonight sharing in the very same program, the very same message, and spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ in music. And we've prepared a little multimedia presentation for you again this year to tell you a little bit more about the Continental Singers. The where of the music, it's like I said, it's around the world. It's continental country, wherever we go. We want to tell you a little bit about us through this multimedia presentation. So I'd invite you just to sit back, enjoy, and watch. As this is You Just Can't Stop the Music, Continental style.
Ministering in the countries of Hungary, Yugoslavia, Spain, Egypt, Israel, Indonesia. Say, listen, rather than talking so much about it, how about if I take you on a quick little tour of Continental Country? Hold on to your seats now. This may be the fastest trip around the world you'll ever take. Sights. It's a new and challenging world, a world of nightly concerts, long rehearsals, and unusual food, occasional craziness, short naps, intense Bible study, and hard work. But more important, it's a world full of people, people just like you and I, people you know, and people you don't. Young people, older people, all of them, people who need the love and forgiveness only God can give through the person of Jesus Christ. That message of Christ's love has been carried all over the world by the Continentals, sometimes to countries generally closed to any form of missions outreach. This past summer, the Continentals had the unique opportunity to minister in such a country, the troubled country of Poland. Sponsored by the Solidarity Union, Continentals performed before thousands of people in open-air concerts and Catholic churches throughout the country. At one outdoor concert, people waited for hours in the pouring rain just to hear the Continentals and the message of hope they brought. The response to the group was overwhelming, and we are praying that the doors to the country will one day be open again for the Continentals to return. At the same time that lives were being touched in Poland, God was also at work on the other side of the world in the communist country of the People's Republic of China. The Continentals, along with our missions outreach team, Wings of Light, were sponsored by the Chinese government through the China International Travel Service. While there, the group not only performed in front of large, enthusiastic audiences in Chinese national television, but also had the opportunity to exchange musical ideas and be entertained by some of the musically gifted youth of the country. We are praying that God will continue to use the words, the music, and personal impact Continentals had on the people of China this past summer. The ministry of the Continental Singers extends beyond just the borders and people of foreign countries, though. Our outreach includes concerts wherever the invitation is extended. Places like this care center for the severely mentally handicapped. Unforgettable experiences such as these teach the Continental firsthand that God's love and word can penetrate the heart of any man or woman, no matter what their race, heritage, or handicap. Continental country, to experience it is, well, to experience God's ability to change lives. Cam Floria, president and founder of Continental Ministries, knows the value and depth of that experience.
After singing and playing on every continent but Antarctica during the past 15 years, we've discovered Continental country is anywhere people come to hear God's message of love, sung through good contemporary Christian music. Through the use of music, we have seen doors opened in countries that otherwise would have remained shut. We've seen lives affected that might never have been touched. And we see all of you here tonight playing a major part in helping make all of it happen. Your involvement financially in supporting the Continental Singers directly affects not only the lives of the young people standing in front of you tonight, but also the lives of the thousands who have yet to hear God's message through music this summer.
Our theme for 1982 is You Just Can't Stop the Music. Jesus Christ is the source of our music, and it's his message we carry around the world. The message is salvation and eternal life through his grace and by his love. Thank you for your support of this ministry in helping us carry that message to people in Continental country everywhere.
Same with
Sing to God with gladness, all ye nations, because the music is alive, the music of Jesus Christ. Remember what we've been doing? We said that Jesus was the who of the music, that the gospel is the what, that the where? All of the world. But we need to ask why. Why did Jesus Christ come? Was it just for people of Israel 2,000 years ago? No, I don't think so. Was it just for the people in one little region? No, I don't think so. God saw far ahead to a huge world and sent his son Jesus Christ for us. That was quite a foresight, wasn't it? Sometimes hard for us to look ahead to tomorrow. God saw so far ahead to include you, each and every one of you. He reached out his hand. He said, I'll never let go. Why? Because we are all the reason that Jesus Christ came. That's all the reason we need to sing tonight. He came, he died, he rose again. Not just the common house. Not just the common house. All of us are the reason that he lived.
Oh.
maybe God is asking you to put your trust in Jesus Christ tonight. The choir's humming a song that says all you have to do is trust Him. Only trust Him. Jesus Christ promised that He would take away all your doubtings and your fears and give you a calm assurance. Know that He is always in your heart. That's a promise. So maybe you need to bow your head and think of that as we sing.
Because that puts you closer to God and gives you the opportunity to talk just with Him. There's a lot of decisions that could be made tonight. You need to know that the prayer that we pray has no power in it, in the words itself. It is how you respond and talk to Jesus Christ, your Son. Perhaps there are those here tonight that need to accept His love for the very first time. All you have to do is realize that you're a sinner. It's not awesome. The Bible says that all have sinned and fall short of God's glory. But it also says that the gift of God is a free gift of life. Tonight you can receive that. Just by praying this prayer. If you're here tonight and need to receive Jesus Christ for the first time, why don't you pray this prayer with me? Lord Jesus, I know that I have sinned. I know that you want to come into my heart. And Lord, tonight I receive you. Receive the joy that you give. Thank you for taking away my sins. I know you now personally. And Christian, are you praying for those around you? Are you praying for yourself? Is Jesus Christ the joy in your life? Perhaps that can happen tonight. I'd like for us all to pray together. Trust Him. Believe. Father, we thank you for sending your Son Jesus Christ to be real, to be alive in our hearts. Father, whatever decision we need to make tonight, give us the strength to do that. The openness to share that decision with others. The joy to go from this place and make that decision come to life for each one of us. Thank you for sending your Son, Jesus Christ, and for what it means to us personally. In Christ's name, we pray. I know that there are some cards there available. The good people of this church give you an opportunity to respond in the way that you need to respond. If you've made a decision tonight that you would like for this church to know of, I want to ask you to take one of those cards, fill out the information there. Please make sure that one of the ushers at the back gets it. The pastor, they are very interested in calling upon you personally, sharing that with you. I also would like for you to know that we are here tonight to share. It's not just to present a concert. Unfortunately, we can only be here. Excuse me. We can only be here for tonight. But we are available for you. And I'm going to let you know, some of these guys, we're all going to look busy, but they're here to share with you. Some of them in particular are going to be waiting right here in the front. If you want to come and talk, to sit and pray with them, just to tell them a decision that you have made, they are available for you. Continental, would you raise your hand if you're going to be doing that? Okay? All right. They'll be here at the front, ready to talk with you. We thank you for letting us share with you tonight. You have shared with us already at an evening meal in your time here. And my wife, Sherry, is going to come and talk to a few of you that we're going to share with later on.
I want to say a special thanks to those of you who will be housing us tonight. It's a special time for us when we get to share one-on-one with you. After the concert, I'd like to ask you to meet me right over here in this section, and I'll match you up with your Continental for tonight. Thank you very much.
The message of Jesus Christ is for each one of us. One final thing that we need to consider. Yes?
Aren't you forgetting something?
I am. What's that?
I have some here.
I do? Oh, I do. I need to introduce you to some special folks. I better introduce you to some special folks. I saw a man up here a little while ago on the screen. You might be interested to know. You all may be interested to know. And we are very privileged and glad to have the president and founder of the Continental Ministries and his wife, Cam Cher Florian, right down here. They started this ministry, and it hasn't stopped. Hasn't ever stopped. And you know what? It's not because of what any of us can do in our own power. Not because of who we are, not because of what we've done in any sort of way. It's because of whose we are. We belong to Jesus Christ, and He gives us the power to share all around the world, to share with you tonight, and to ask you to go and share in this place. Remember, not because of what you are, not because of what any of us have done, but because of whose I am.
Yet a slave, he said, he by me.